Well, here we are, new job today. We've been here before, you might recognize it. We're gonna do a little clearing for this guy and some more trail work. So, stay tuned. So, this client wants us to, got some brushy edges up here and whatnot. He wants to clear out and going to have a wedding here in the fall, and he wants to get things looking good for that. But we got some trails to clean and cut out. We also have some trails that are on a pretty sloped edge, and we're going to cut those out to make it safer, and just some general maintenance stuff. So should be a good job. Should go pretty quick. Probably be here a couple days, but stay tuned. Good looking turkey woods. Well, getting it going here. Well, we're getting these dead locusts out of here and a couple of busted up cherries. We got that area looking pretty good. We got a lot of tree pruning to do, limbing things up, but somehow we've managed, well, not we, but Grayson has managed to destroy the fittings on the mulcher. So we are out and down. Wow. So we got that one's broken. This one's bent. This one's broken. That's nice. These are broken on this end too. So we got to replace 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 lines. Well, maybe that wet line doesn't have to be replaced. We'll see. So when you're moving up, you're beeping the horn all day long.
You think they'd come up with something better?
Only about 5 o'clock, but we have a little revival at church tonight, so I'm gonna head on in a little early so I can get changed and cleaned up, go to that revival. But because if it wasn't for God, we wouldn't be doing none of this. So gotta give thanks to Him for that. And so yeah, we got our machine up and running. And seems to be okay. Got this cleaned up pretty good. Got that over there, looks nice. It's about finished. Still got a mulch up along the big cedar and around the edge up there. Some trees, gonna clear out some brush around those and come down this edge just with a mulcher and just kind of clean the edge up all the way around here. And then back around and we'll go to the second section. I cut in that road back there this morning and I got a bunch of brush laying in the road. We got a mulch. Once we get that section done, then we got to go back to the other side behind the house. The trail goes down to the creek bottom. He wants us to mulch the creek bottom all the way back to where it feeds into a big creek and create some more roads and things back there. So another day or so here probably. So we'll catch you tomorrow. Okay, day two, here we are. Start the next phase, cleaning this line out here all the way back to the back of the field. A couple trees to take out up here. But we're getting started, that's for sure. Get this leader on this cherry right here. There you go. That looks better. Working in the woods. On a trail.
safety. We've about got her done here. Trail down to the big creek. Trail back up to the house.